Chapter on what has been related about Ahl al-Dhimmi fighting with the Muslims. Are they to receive a share of the spoils of war? Aisha narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, advanced towards Badr till he reached Harratil Wabr, where he was met by a man from the idolaters, about whom it was said he was brave and courageous. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said to him, "Do you believe in Allah and His Messenger?" He said, "No." He said, "Then return, because we do not seek aid from an idolater." This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Footnote: Harratil Wabr is a location about 4 miles from Al-Madinah. Comments: if any disbeliever takes part in the war on his own, he will be given something from the spoils. Imam Ahmad, Al-Awza'i, Al-Zuhri, and Ishaq support this view. According to Imam Malik, Abu Hanifa, and Al-Shafi'i, a disbeliever will get no share from the spoils of war. Tuhfat al-Ahwadi, Volume 2, page 381, and Al-Mughni, Volume 13, page 97-98. Abu Musa narrated, "I arrived upon the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, at Khaybar along with a group of the Ash'ari tribe. He gave us shares along with those that conquered it." This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments: a share from the spoils of war is the right of those who have participated in the battle. If some people arrive late when the battle is over and the spoils have not yet been distributed, keeping in view the circumstances and needs of the latecomers, just to comfort them, a small share can be given to them after consultation and with the consent of the other warriors. Tuhfat al-Ahwadi, Volume 2, page 381, and Al-Mughni.